Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome Queen Charis to the party.